Question number one. Which state police launches first ever dial FIR scheme in India, where a common man can register regular crimes without going to a police station? A. Uttar Pradesh, B. Bihar, C. Punjab, D. Haryana. The right answer is Uttar Pradesh. Dial FIR scheme was launched by Sri Yogi Adityanath, Honorable Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh, on September 2018. Dial FIR scheme, also called as E-FIR scheme. Under this scheme, people will be able to lodge their complaints via portal or helpline, even without going to the police station. According to the sources, UP is the only second state to prepare such a localized online criminal database after Punjab. Question number 2. Which state government recently launched Mukhyamantri Yuvanestham scheme to distribute 1000 rupees per month to unemployed youth? A. Telangana, B. Andhra Pradesh, C. Kerala, D. Tamil Nadu. The right answer is Andhra Pradesh. Mukhyamantri Yuvanestham scheme was launched by Sri N. Chandrababu Naidu, Honorable Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh, on August 2018. Mukhyamantri Yuvanestham scheme is also called as Unemployment Pension Scheme. Each selected applicant will receive 1000 rupees from the Andhra Pradesh government on a monthly basis. The scheme aims to bring in convergence and skill development, self-employment and apprenticeship opportunities for youth. Question number 3. The Malabar exercise started in 1992 as a bilateral one between the Indian Navy and the US Navy in the Indian Ocean. Among the following countries, which country was not participated in 2018 Malabar naval exercises? Option A, USA. Option B, India. Option C, Australia. Option D, Japan. The right answer is Australia. The Malabar exercise. The Malabar exercise started in 1992 as a bilateral one between the Indian Navy and the US Navy in the Indian Ocean. Japan became a permanent member of the Malabar exercise in 2015. Now it is a trilateral naval exercise of the US, Japan and India. To maintain a good economic relationship with China, India declined Australia's request to join the Malabar exercise in 2017 and again in 2018. Question number 4. In an attempt to cut the cost incurred by the state over travel expenses of ministers and bureaucrats, which state government announced the one person, one car policy? Option A, Kerala. Option B, Telangana. Option C, Gujarat. Option D, West Bengal. The right answer is West Bengal. One person, one car policy. West Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee set a one person, one car policy for ministers and bureaucrats and mandated economy class for all domestic air travel in a bid to cut cost incurred by the state government. Foreign travel would be sanctioned only by her. She also ordered cuts on hospitality, food and refreshments on an emergency basis. Recently, which country rolled out the world's first hydrogen-powered train? It uses fuel cells that produce electricity through a combination of hydrogen and oxygen, leaving behind water and steam. Option A, Germany. Option B, France. Option C, China. Option D, USA. The right answer is Germany. Germany has rolled out the world's first hydrogen-powered train. Hydrogen trains are costlier but more eco-friendly technology. The name of this train is Coradia Eilint Trains. Coradia Eilint, built by French TGV maker Alstom. Hydrogen trains are zero emission trains, means they are equipped with fuel cells that produce electricity through a combination of hydrogen and oxygen, a process that leaves steam and water as the only emissions. Remember, the emissions are steam and water only.